Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. Blind, as always. And I'm just gonna switch this. I switch it now and then. From CD to background music. Because we'll be in some battles. And with the, as I've stated before, the background music. When the battle is done, the background, or if that's what it is, well, the background music. Yeah, background music. Starts off from where it stopped when the battle started. The CD music just begins at the beginning every time. So there's going to be a lot of battles, I'm sure, so we're going to have at it. We're on our way to Port Norris. Bulltoads hop in front of Lord Ethan. Did it say Lord Ethan? Oozes with dementing poison. Ugh. Well, she knows detox. No effect? Detox, no effect. We need a stronger detox? Detox. Wow. We get a chance to cast something else. And didn't use any of her magic, so that's good at least. So detox one doesn't work. That's no good. So let's attack the thing, I guess. There's nothing really we can do unless we're going to take an antidote. In order to get more antidotes. Is that what they call them? Detoxin. We have to go all the way to the pirate cave. I think. And, we can either buy one, or we could definitely win one in that minigame. Let's just kill these things. Ethan's confused. Ethan casts Cure on Sonya. Well, thanks for that. Alright, so it's not that he's poisoned. Right, I said it was a dementing poison or something. So he's gonna take random actions. Dementing wart poison. So Sonya also now taken over by that. Sonya returns to normal. Okay, so Ethan attacked Logan. That's not good. Bulltoad yells for help and another one appears. And Sonya's also now... Okay. This one has less hit points. Ethan's the only one still affected. I don't know why he's not coming out of it, and Sonya is. I wonder if it has anything to do... I can't look at everybody like that. Let's just kill it. I wonder if it has anything to do with a certain stat that we have. Nice hit on the frickin' bullfrog, whatever. Nice. Ethan returned to normal just in time for the battle to be done. At this time, I'm wondering go back and heal again. But the only one really damaged will Giles as well. No, we'll continue. Because we can go back and forth forever like this. Now, the only one who has the cure to spell, well, everybody but Sonya, unfortunately. Thank you. will save here. Continuing. Oh, my god. If we get too much damage here, I might just run back. Shock 3, wow. Kind of wondering if we should be grinding a little bit. Let's just go rest really quick. The good thing is... well, not much good thing. I thought someone was about to level up, but no, nobody. Grabbing a bunk. So I get all my magic points back. This is... a roundabout way to go. Actually making it this time a little further. We are not gonna go back this time. There's an outcropping here we have to go around. Tortoids. That was a mighty hit there on Sonya. Ethan's probably gonna do a lot more than 5 on this thing. Oh, not really. Yeah. It lost exactly the amount of points, 5 hit points. I like that. Getting banged up. Damn. Oof! Look at that hit on Logan. And then there was one. It's leeching us. That's a great hit. Alright, we got some major healing to do. 388. Cure 2. Cure 2 on her as well. Giles. And then cure one here. And here. I like people to be topped off. Just in case. Alright, around this outcropping of rock and then heading up north. There's really nothing in that little thing to the that little space to the southeast that I passed. Interesting, you can see the other side. Oh, to the other side is where that Heartwood is, where that lady. It's to the southeast. She just told us to get out of her house. And then south of here is, what's it called? Vollenwood or something? Vonheim. Where the the King Magnus is. So that's where we are. We're continuing up. And being attacked by Squid Kings and Demon Pinchers, I think it was. That was a great hit. That was good. Unscathed. All Okay. Pleased to be dying, thank you very much. Getting rich again. Alright, 372 magic. Logan's got a good amount of magic. Well, I've been pumping him into intelligence about as much or almost as much as I've been putting in strength. I think almost as much. So, he's getting a good amount of magic points. Pretty much keeping up with Ethan and ahead of Giles. Rose needs a lot of healing. No, really. Alright, getting further up northish around here. Tortoids. We're kind of... sort of almost there. Come out of this mountain range, I gotta head west. Hasting Leech. 1 point, that was pathetic. Nice hit. It's like 310 points, I think it was. I don't even see who it was, but it had to be either Logan or Ethan. That was a good one, too. I don't know if we can rest at this port, Norris. Probably not. It's overrun by stuff. 27. Saving a game. Alright, now we're headed across. Ugh. Ugh. God. So much for escaping battles. Look, Sonya's getting close to leveling up. That'll be her first level. See if we can just run away from this thing. Oh! Okay, it said hop in front of Ethan, not hop in front of Lord Ethan. We're not that bad on hit points, so I'm just not gonna worry about it for now. Sweet. Wow. Oh my god. To run away from that one and then we encounter three more. They're powering up. Okay, I want to heal up now. It's not going to catch up to us. So, good enough. That'll do, pig. Alright, so I know where we are. We need to turn around this. Oh my god. You've gotta be kidding me. I meant to hit this guy. Voltage storm. It'd be a waste to have Ethan hit him at 8 points, so I'm gonna have Giles or Sonya do that. Actually gonna have Giles do that. Oh! Actually should have saved it and not have Giles do it. Sonya leveling up. Okay, this is the first time we're leveling her up. Oh, her strength is really low. I think we're just gonna pour everything into strength for her. And top off. Sonya has exactly 600 hit points. I wonder if that's a random thing or they always go up the same amount. It'd be cool if it was random. I'm glad you can do this all from the menu without going back out to the action. Alright, so now we're going up this way. Now, what's interesting... Well... If we go more to the... I still have it covered on my other screen. There's another town to the southeast of here. But I'm gonna not go there yet. It's actually not that far. It's actually just about... We're actually right between that town, something Haven. Sky Haven, I think it's called. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm sure you will. We're pretty much halfway mark between Port Norse and Skyhaven. Alright, so we're heading south from here. And here it is. I'm gonna save right here because I don't know what is in store for us. This town is supposedly overrun. I think. And we're under control here. Who are these people? Graham says, it's Sir Evan, the Lost Prince. Make haste, sir. We must sail now to escape the hordes. The booming noise is from the Crushers swarming at the sacred court across town. Anyone what goes there risks being fried alive. If the thunder don't get you, the lightning will. But those things are getting off on it. I think I'll head off to see what Samantha, the Dragon Priestess, or to see Samantha the Dragon Priestess and ask her what to do. Now get aboard. Ethan says, the Priestess, of course. She'll know what's happening. Well, we're getting on a ship going where, then? Darkheim? Graham, you stay in the ship. We'll go talk to Samantha. Prince Evan, Graham says. That stays my old hide. The trip's deadly. Samantha's wise to the ways of the Seeker, and those dragon mysteries. We'll count on you to learn the truth. Sonya says, Ethan, who is this priestess Samantha? She's the ancient spell user. She's a magic user. She's the ancient spell user who leads the Dragon Festival of Norland every year. During the festival, Samantha uses mysterious magic to enter a dragon pod. Oh, that was what they were talking about. Their dragon pods are near some of the towns. When inside, she communes with the Seeker and receives omens. She lives in the eastern part of Norland. Let's go find her. Okay. Graham says, Samantha's wise to the way in the Seekers and those dragon mysteries. We'll count on you to learn the truth. Oh, it's the same thing we said. That sounded familiar. Can we talk to these other people? I don't know if we can get past them. We can't get... no. Okay, then. Alright. Let's look around a little. Can't go in water. There's nothing in here. Empty vendor. Are those the things that we fight? We just run straight down like that. I'm running back and forth. Let me stay on this side for now. All these empty shops and things. They come from there. Okay, this is where it came from. Look. Should we just fight these things? Stormclaw, seek Ethan's life. Well, they have a lot of hit points. Oh my god. They hit hard. Electrolyte streams from... Giles. Oh my god. Really? I want to use Sonya's Cure 3 on Giles, but... I just lost 500 something. Things are tough. I think I'm gonna try to avoid these things from now on. I wonder how much experience they give. Hopefully a lot. At least 74. Oh god, Giles is out now. Okay. We only got one that we have to deal with. What? Now we can bring someone back. We have salts, but we only have one of them. Yeah, I definitely think we're gonna try to avoid these things. And Now, alternatively, we can head to Darkheim. I'm not sure if we can rest there. Just trying to keep up here with all the damage. We need to attack too, you know. Oh god. Might as well use them, I have plenty of them. Yeah, let's avoid these things. Now, we didn't even get any experience with the battle because I had to quit out early. They go up. Now, there's those things that I've fought that you see go out, and then there's... They come out. Four of them. Five. Well, they're just repeatedly coming out of there. And then there's those things. Don't they look different? Or maybe it's because from the back? See that? If you can time it right, I can move into that little... You know, to the right there. Saving in a separate slot. Yeah, they are different, aren't they? Green ones? Are they all green and pink, green and orange? Oh god. What are those things? Looks like they charge up over there or something. Oh. I can't interact with that. when they come out and go this way. Okay, they kind of stay near to that pole. Now look at them, they're like charging up with lightning here. Have you heard that? That's me trying to interact with the thing. They come right up to that. Now, if it's the table's completely full, I think we have more time to get across then. Because now I want to go across to the west. They seem to stand there a little bit. Oh. The other ones come down that way. What am I supposed to be doing with this? Oop. Ah! What if I fight them when they go to the table? Ah. I'm like making it just like an inch at a time here. Oh! And it was going back that way. I have to move to the right then. Meanwhile, these things are damaging us. How many herbs do you have left? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 of them. I need some torches. I have 11 herbs and spices. When should I try to go across? Now I'm gonna try something. When they go over here, those are crushers. Those do not have nearly as many hit points. And we can damage them pretty well. ...300 experience and 200 gold. Now move up, away. So the orange ones are crushers. And the pink ones... Oh, wait, wait, wait! Look at that! They turn from orange to pink. That one almost got me. So when they're orange, they're a lot easier to defeat. Good to know. Very good to know. I'm gonna stay over here. So kill them when they're before they turn pink.